Hey guys, how's it going? The Canadian Gamer here doing another episode of Journey to Ultimate Team. Last episode ended quite epically, opened up a bunch of packs, got a Spinorama goal, and a win. First online win, so let's try and continue with that right here. I don't know how I'm going to live up to that expectation every episode, but I can certainly try my best. Alright, what's going on here? Did I go to a quick game? I think I did. Okay, yeah, I did. Okay, Hockey Ultimate Team, there we go. Oh, that was filthy. Should be 3-1-1, the record. Alright, let's play an online game. Here we go, some Boston guy. This should be fun. Woo, simple clutch. If I can get another win, I'll be two. By the way, just fun fact, I am undefeated online in this Hockey Ultimate Team. That means nobody can beat me. Although I've only played one game, but it doesn't matter. Alright, skip this, let's go! Here we go. Steckle, you're the best face-off guy Toronto has, let's go. Oof, but you lost it. What a surprise. Uh-oh. Oh, forehand, backhand, not today. Mike Komisarek, what a great play. Everyone there, here we go. It's our breakout. Oh, wow, Tongue picks it far side. What a slap shot. Beautiful goal, actually. I'm liking that. Let's watch that again just to annoy the guy. Baby, what a bullet. Oof, top cheese. I like it. That was beautiful. 1-0 lead for simple clutch in the first period. To Shepherd. Oh, you couldn't have knocked it out of the air. You had an empty net. Oh, Alex, that's bad. Oh, penalty. You got a penalty too. What is this? It's okay. You got our only goal on. But let's go, Steckle. Poke check. Yeah, eventually you get caught when you cheat with the poke check. Just bound to happen. Big hit. Nice. Floor. Two people. Oh, poor Sal. Finish the play. Oh, no. Nope. 2-minute power play for the. Why is everyone labeling their team hot? I've seen like two people with it now. Time, nope. Pressure him. Beautiful play. Oh. Third period, last minute. Let's go. This is where champions are crowned. Breaking out at center. Breaking in. Oh. Oh. Purcell. Oh, you had that. Oh, you missed that. No. Get back. O'Reilly couldn't get that in front. That's too bad. 22 seconds. This guy's got to go. Up the wing to Kelly. Loose puck. Pokes it loose. Teaming in. Gets hit ahead of the play. Oh, cross creaser. And Steckle finishes 2-on-0. 2-0 game. What a great play. That guy's been trying that all game, and I got it. I feel like I just stole his move from him. Steckle, nice. Tange breaking in. Has he got it? Another cross creaser. That goes in too. 3-0. Carter Ashton, all three guys on the first line get a goal. What a quick turn of the score. You know, it'll come up as 3-0, but this game was really a lot closer than that. Just in general, great game played. And, oh, shut out. Wow. 3-0 win. I've got to admit, I'm pretty happy. 1,000 EA pucks too. That was pretty awesome. I outshot him. More time on attack, so really just a good game, and I know it's not quite as epic as the last episode, but maybe we'll buy some more. We got 2,500 pucks, see if we can pick up. Trading, search for item, NHL, buy now maximum, 2,500. Let's see what we can get. Oh, I want to bid on all these guys. Get really low bids. 150. 900, I wouldn't pay that for you. 1,000, not happening. 200, I'll bid that. Still got him. Ryan Malone, 400 bucks. I'll bid that. Clark MacArthur. I'm not paying 1350 for that. No. Every player on the Leafs team is like their price is just jacked up just because they're from the Leafs. You're not getting that. Nick Schultz. 900, not happening. Matt Carl, not happening. Some of these guys are so expensive. Not happening, Ham Hughes. Keep dreaming. Really? David Perrin for that much? I don't know who, what you're on, but you're not. Ryan Clark. No. Sean Horkoff, maybe at 950. I will definitely do that. Let's see if I got anyone. I did. Maybe no, because it's probably hasn't expired yet. Oh, I did get a lot of these guys. Perfect. I got him for 150 pucks. Marco Sturm. Ooh, I got McClement for 200. I got Malone for 400. I did not end up getting. Oh, that's just never mind. Here we go, did I get him? I don't think I did. No. Oh wait, he's green, yeah. So I did get all these guys, wow. Not bad, 250 for him, nice. And I guess we'll see. Well, son, you know. Eh. Well, I guess I'm just going to call that the end of the episode. I mean, next episode, I will show you guys my lines with these guys in it. And whether or not we got Sean Horkoff, make sure to leave a like, comment, and most of all, subscribe. I can't stress that enough. Subscribe. I want to get to 1,000. At the same time, I want to have everyone subscribing, because a lot of people don't out there don't have accounts, but make one, subscribe, it's worth it, trust me.